Hey, how's it going out there? Listen, I'm going to do a song called In the Stillness of This Hour, and it's in E minor. You can ignore my singing, but it's such a great song. I'm just going to show you how I play it. And the chords are pretty much E minor, and D, and A, C major 7, and E minor again. And then occasionally I go up to the E minor up here on, right there on the 7th fret. And then I go to an E minor 9, so I'm hitting my bass note open. So I do that occasionally in the song. So if you hear me do it, that's what it looks like. It looks like that. Okay, E minor 9. Okay, so the song goes like this.